No matter what philosophy you follow for training your dog, all methods fall under four basic training tools. Methods that decrease unwanted behavior, extinction and punishment, and methods that increase the wanted behavior, positive and negative reinforcement. For the purpose of this website,
we will only focus on positive reinforcement and extinction techniques.